Topeka police are investigating an armed robbery at a gas station tonight in central Topeka. It happened around 9 tonight at the BP in the 1400 block of Southwest Huntoon. Police are searching for a black man who stands around 5'9". He was wearing a black t-shirt and red shoes. They say he also has braids. He left on foot from the gas station. If you have any information, you're asked to call Crime Stopper.